Hello! We're back. Finally, with a bit of Granblue Fantasy winning again. And also, a small Easter stream. So, happy Easter to everyone who is watching and to where Easter is relevant. I know maybe some cultures may not be celebrating it, but nevertheless, it goes out to everyone. And I'm actually still on the title screen just so you can see. I've also already been talking about it, but I'm actually getting the update news again. There is a bit more new content that came up with, like, Supreme Brimark, Sandalphon, and Lucilius, who have a bit more lore from the mobile game, who knows about it. I actually do, since I actually have been recently getting back into the mobile game and playing through it. So yeah, I actually have a bit more knowledge about the lore background and everything now. And yeah. Like, there's been bug fixes and everything, a lot of bug fixes for actually the characters. New missions, new emotes, new item packs. Yeah. You can see. Just like giving you a little update about it so you also can see it. If you're not playing the game yourself. And yes, also, of course, I also went for like claiming add-ons. The question is, where could I claim them from again? Where do you claim them from again? Good question. Did you? Did you do it at Sierra's place? This is where I did it. Yeah, I got everything because why not? It also may help me a bit with grinding a little bit of stuff, so yeah. Let's actually see what did I get. I did also get some zitrids, so let me actually check these. What element? Earth tanks count as a superior element. Interesting. Stronghold. Boost defense while your remaining health is okay. Flight or fight, attack power is low, but dodges are always perfect dodges. Interesting. They're a bit more like helping with making it a bit easier, I guess. With our stance upon using a green potion as an additional debuff immunity effect to green potion, using user shift to potent greens are equipped. Yeah. And this is actually like the grip stuff. Who has the crypt stuff on again? Oh, it actually gives me an attack buff. Interesting. What does crypt mastermind returns to in specific? It returns to grants damage card. It might actually be useful to put on someone. I mean, how much does Boosted Tech Borrow do for me? Sixteen. I feel like I actually could give it to her then. Oh yes, I do. You see the improvement in strength. There you go. How each is coming from the weapon. Maybe I just give her that instead. Just so one of them can actually makes use of it. And for you, I'm gonna give you. A stronger one. I also forgot where was Ed with like leveling up stuff. What do you have on you? Tempering your weapons? This one's still needing to be upgraded. Hey there! Welcome to the chat. That's actually also happening with like getting his stuff leveled up. And I'm doing fine. What about you? Let me level you, okay. Are you referring to that with me or what? Leave it to me. I went well. Are you referring to me with that, like seeing good boy swimming, or are you referring to you? Thank you for the compliment, then. Let me show you what my man. Leave it to me. It's a great success. Okay, I'm actually not using the rest of that, and I'm currently, so I'll save upgrading their weapons for later. Okay. Oh, okay, nope. I can't upgrade. Okay. Quite a few things I'm missing for that. But it's fine, I guess. I'm not sure if I like should switch to other weapons for some of those, but I'll keep the weapons I have at the moment. Come again. It will going through some of the missions a bit easier for now. I've been playing this game already for a few hours, but it's like a lot of like managing stats and everything. So
do you see it too, Gigi?
It's also coming to a point, like at least slowly, where a bit of a grind starts to set in, which I've been expecting, but still. Oh wait, those two don't actually have to uncap to 125 yet.
Welcome. Which weapon shall
I? What do I need? Crit fragment on dragon wing. Might be able to just buy these. How did you do that? Rick's Korean Maker. Ah, okay, we all unlocked those recently. There's a graduate fragments. Yeah, I can easily get those. I just already forgot what was the second material I needed. Okay, that sucks.
I'm all ears. In your weapons?
It's not that nice to like have a like cough triggered while drinking. Dragon ring more. Okay. There's already so many items you can find in here. It's hard to go through here.
Welcome. Which weapon shall I strengthen?
Okay.
For even more now. Leave it to me. Not bad, is it?
Sweet. Now I'm only missing upgrade material for EU's weapon. And for that I have to find exceptional ruthenium first. Alright.
Take care.
Let's get Maria's mastery bonus for the weapon.
There is no height I cannot climb.
Okay, this character has no or mastery bonuses. Okay. Ah, because I have to go into this menu in here first. Right, that's what this was about. Okay, let's do some missions. Already did more than enough inventory management.
Hello. Let's see.
So, which do I have not done yet? Ah, yeah, we all got like all those fire realm quests now.
What do you say? Will you accept it? Be on your way.
Let's see how easy or hard they really. Already nice music. Does hit hard, but so far it's all right. I pressed the wrong button for guarding because I'm also playing Rebirth and that's another button. It's alright so far. Now it's getting a bit more aggressive. Not really, considering how strong they can be. Now it's getting bullied, yes. Why do I keep pressing the wrong button for guarding? God. Is he doing his meteor shower again now? Yep, he is.
shall pay for that.
This is so much AoE. He's doing a lot of damage. Let's start now. Also, the game is still getting quite loud. I should reduce the game volume a bit.
Yeah, we did it! That was easy.
Let's see, what loot do we get? Also from stones. Okay. I get down too much. And it was also my first time fighting this dragon, so. Still a better dragon than I expected. You know, legendary merits it. Huh, okay. Yeah.
Look how thick this one is. Guess Roland had a lot to say.
I wanna play this set again, especially against the dragons. Okay. I'm guessing it's an Earth variant of this one. Oops.
Hello. Which will it be? What do you say? Will you accept it? Will you take this one? Best of luck.
I want to close. It has a different music.
That means we can expect more after this.
The time is right.
Sure. How about you?
Well done. Gigi, you did well too.
Feel the flame. Got him. One more.
battle. Sure thing.
Hey,
let's go,
guys.
Always
ready to
I've
go.
Got you covered.
Showstopper. Infinite wonder.
Bring it.
Oh, I should get away from this. He's doing a lot of damage to the arena. Oh, of course. And I can't defend because of Sand Tomb, of course. Stop the block the moment he hit me because I didn't expect he would still hit me. Jesus. Destroy a horn. Very nice.
This'll teach ya. Who's my name? Keep up. Forward.
No one compares to our combined might.
Of course, Perry is not joining in. Feels like I actually save or close to him when he does this. Yep. Granny's up. Sweet. Easier than a fire dragon, I would say. Since his AoE is quite a lot more manageable. Sweet. I also should have the materials now to upgrade Aya's weapon. Also, I forgot something, but I really wanted to do for this stream.
Guess we're going home empty-handed today.
Come on, fix it, dude's kind of forgetful, but his pockets aren't that loose.
Is this? Yep, I can only change it on a title screen. That's what I saved. I wanted to change the voice settings for the characters to Japanese. Just for a change. Because I'm also actually more used to hearing the Japanese voices than the English voices, to be honest. Should be able to uncover it, right? Nope. It didn't get an exception with a new from last one. Sad. No, it's just a potential drop, but I didn't drop it. Wind Dragon next, I guess. It has the same music as the Fire Dragon. Okay, what is he doing? So far, nothing is all right. Ah, okay. Okay, manageable.
Okay.
Oh, come on. It was no closer percentage that she could have joined in. This should kill it, actually. Sweet. Kill it before it's like second part first. Just accept the Rufinium I needed. Oh, okay. I didn't destroy any part of him, so yeah. Also, we're wondering, they're like asking about the journals. The journals are like required to collect so we can like go progress to like the really finer parts of the story. Because there's actually like still some story left I haven't seen yet in this game. I was also mixed all those weapons, which is really nice. I did collect a few mastery points, which is nice. Wait. That's not what I wanted to do. Do I really want to push over mastery bonuses? It's randomized stats. as I could go for like finishing the skill trees first. Yes, I was giving some stuff over from Setter, right? Increased duration for that is really nice. I guess I'm like, yeah, no, so like 80-85%, I would guess. Once I need like a maniac difficulty. I'm gonna go. That was more of like mistake. Ice Dragon next. That was a nice touch. Okay, that's fine so far. Okay, I would say the Fire Dragon has to burst AoE. Not gonna lie though, EO's field effects kind of disrupted my my judgment on where like the AoE fields are. But I say I was telling us, but I'm in the air and can't dodge it. I feel like I kind of want to be moving for this. At least we got his balls. I've dead all of the four dragons are down. Though we still have like a rematch with Angra Mini Revival. S++ again, sweet. Okay, I will save that again for like doing a recording for my German channel again, since I like want to keep the story parts for there. But so you can like do some stuff here. Other than, so yeah. Let's do an Angra Mini rematch. Destroy Akamana. Not sure what Akamana was again. Level 95. Okay. My levels are a bit lower, but I guess that's fine. Wait. Can I see what... I have a weird buff on me at the moment. I can't see the buff details, can I? Where are they, Jens? There. That's a Romo. That hurts. Jesus. What the? Chill, dude. How are you supposed to dodge shit? Okay. Sure. What are you doing now? Come on. Why is it turning inside a blight? Ah, it's doing that shit again.
もちろんだ。任せてくれ。
Okay, that was a bit too close for comfort. Bye bye, I'm mining you. I even did manage to go and get all of the missions. I didn't expect that. If you like the game super too loud, to be honest. Okay. So with that, we should have all current available missions done. Right. I expect the rest to unlock, once I've got the new difficulty. Which is fine. What I can do until then is just get more stuff. Mm-hmm. Oh. I missed that. Just double checking that I'm not like missing anything on the path so far. Missing something. You look fine. Here it does too, even though she has so many branching paths, Jesus. Okay. And I also have like, a lot of catching up to do with the other characters. This will take a while, a long way. I wasn't sure getting weapon for the cheetah further up. It could be a cab ride. Yep. Hmm. I'm not sure which weapon to cheat I want to push up, though. Griffin side, huh? I'm going for this sort of ears because I feel like it has a bit of story significance, just so that's why. And I should get it up a bit because I don't know if I have, like, need to use her in the story, actually. It might be necessary, so yeah. Ah, I can use the Muscus items to like uncap weapons.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What I actually can do is have some like side quests left over. I'm not sure where I'm getting these from, actually. Inferno Dial, King of Silver Slime. Another Fury Cane, sure we can do that. Guess when is a Fury Cane? Well, me? Why am I doing so much damage to him already?
Infinite Wonder!
Ah, he's doing just one. I don't want to be in that. Rikin has a destructible parts. Come on. First time I got it by it so much. Sweet. You have characters that can unlock all mastery bonuses now. Okay. I do need to be level. I know, you can like do the second all mastery bonuses at level 90, right? That's what it was about. With that, we should have like one of the side quests. Hmm. What's that dude though? Wait, I can just teleport to him. I can just teleport. So why not do that? Uh-huh. He was way inside here. We also had a quest for an Infernal Isle. Did we have one at this difficulty? Nope. There it is. Sure. Also, I'm gonna switch up to Namir again. Come here, everyone. This is going fast. If Daddy's down. Okay. Weak enemy, but I'll still get out of it anyway. I know now why Zeta has this buff there. It's a damage cut buff. I forgot how it looked like. Because I actually already know the symbol for it. Okay. With that, I have this side quest done. I'm still missing the white wing key. Neither of those is giving me the white wing key though. So I'm still like missing side quests. Oh wait, there is one I haven't picked up yet. It's that old grandpa again. Let me guess, he's giving me these quests for all of the bosses. Charge attack? Precise breath. This is more. Improved healing. Nice. Okay, before I do these all of these bosses again for that one quest, let's do the quest first, which like require material farming. With eternal frost flakes, which I can get from fighting Managama. Okay, then let's connect that. Then let's do Managama 2 times. I like his boss music, it's pretty nice. Of course he's teleporting away. Which I don't say, shouldn't you be doing his mode switch soon? Like his armored mode. Of course.
すごいな。
Sweet. Did I actually get any of these frost flakes down? Not really. Neither of them is really giving any of these frost flakes. Ah, it's a drop item. But I need to get a lot of these. I'll have to check in, but after like doing Minigammon at a second time, if I can actually buy these, or what I actually need to get for these, or to do to get these. He didn't break it before his death threshold this time. Logon is annoying this fight. Oh no, he's doing another one. That sucks. At least they all of them like some range attack options besides from Narumea. Ah. It did drop an Eternal Frost Flake. Look at that, at this rate it would be really hard to farm these. How many do I need of these? Yeah, it needs 80. Nah. Can I buy them? Am I supposed to get these from like the normal ice region? Let me check this real quick. They're actually only from these quests. So I will Those I would just have liked to farm passively. By just doing quests. Alright. Now we can do the red dragon scales and phoenix stones, I guess. Also. Give me a lot of mastery points, actually. Okay, let's catch up here a bit as well. Doing these side quests is actually quite good for like gathering mastery points. Okay, let's do the phoenix stones. Excavation or the Earth Dragon. Let's see if we can get a better rating on Excavillion. C rating is like really sad. Though the Earth Dragon definitely would be faster and more reliable to farm. Why am I getting pushed back again? Of course. Okay. Of course I can block that. Okay, I didn't expect that. Actually, it's really annoying to fight, not gonna lie. Oh, but this isn't giving me as much trouble this time around. What's happening? Oh. Oh no, just one. That one's good instead. Okay. A lot better this time around. Aside from, like, shooting with the cannon part, that one's still annoying. A lot better this time. Sweet. And we guess it's like Tigger and Brad appraisal. Yep. Oh, of course. Now he wants me to fight Excavator two more times. Sure. I do not like this fight, but okay. Let's do it again. I mean, I should like just do these boss quests for now and see what I'm picking up along the way. I wish I had enough strength so I can just like one cycle this. Okay. I take it. That actually really helped me. At least the sand surfing is a bit of fun. Come on. Could you stop? That's not what I wanted. I didn't reach quite as far as a portable. I was about to get up to cannon. I know, it's just doing that. Sweet. Ugh, come on. How annoying can you be, really? I hate his word. I really do not like this fight. One more time and then hope that I'm done with this fight. I suppose it's a cool spectacle when you fight him for the first time in the story, but after that... can we put this one? There you go. Then we should go to Grass Counter, so. Excavate him one more time. Yeah. I'm not amused.
花子、薄紅舞い、舞い散りなさい。ふっ。風が立ったちは危ないぞ。ごめん。あれ、みんな、立てる。あとは任せた。合わせるよ。え、何度だって合わせるわ。まだまだ。
Get out now, man. I'm not seeing where I'm going, but hey. Effect or nothing, camera. It's way too close to me right now. At least it feels like it is. Getting it? No. Okay. Sweet. Action of days is cool for last. You're okay. Hopefully this is one scoring better this time around. Got my skybound out earlier this time around, which is interesting. I'm not getting the link boost this time around here. Oh, come on. Of course the last one hits. Why is it so far away? Come on. Possible. Could have been worse, really. Okay, at least I won't have to fight excavating again for the foreseeable future. At least I hope not. There you go. Actually, let me go over to Falker just to check if there is any side quests I haven't picked up yet. Doesn't look like it. There's one unfinished quest. What was it that you wanted again? Ah, the red dragon scales. And let's do the red dragon again. Yep. Also, I feel like I should look over my sigils again. I haven't done that in a while. It's kind of a nice theme. Just better than him. Don't rush me into your lava. I'm already getting more than enough burn damage. If I'm taking one corner, it's a bit more, like, manageable. Come on. Oh, this Lara's really annoying.
Okay.
Alright, not a media show. I'll just hide back here in the corner again. I feel like that worked nicely for me. Yep, makes it really more manageable. Still need 3 more dragon scales. That's plus, sweet. Two more, okay. I should go back to Seed Hollow. The old Grandpa Dude probably still wants me to give me a new quest. Yep. Oh, and it gives me Red Dragon Scales if I finish it. Perfect. Just what I need. What's going on? I didn't even check, but betting it spawns me to fight Wokenborga again. Wokenbola, not Borga. Wait. Why do I keep doing this? Come here. It's even broken. Why is it laying down, actually? Oh, he's already going to auxilium phase. All right. That's rather quick. Camera, please.
Yeah.
Got it. He's doing a Technoxerium? Come on. He should die during it though. He doesn't have that much HP left. Just unnecessary nuisance. Actually, get an S plus out of it. Pretty sweet. Probably gotta do him a second time, right? Yep. Oh, it only gives me one red dragon scare. Come on. We'll just check if we can trade the last one from the shop after this. Come on, Glauza. Come on. Oh, he wasn't even in his overdrive, right? He just did it for duels.
Come
Oh, that was pure luck that I hit that invincibility there. Okay, now he's going into overdrive. Wow. And it just put me where I wanted to be. Why is it going immediately into Oxerio? I'll take this body part actually. I actually need to get there if I want to join in this. And Oxerio in a second. I feel like I'm going to kill during the serum again. Yep. Sword. Mm-hmm. When did I destroy 8 parts? Didn't even notice. Can I try the dragon skills? Looks like I can't. I can just like get the normal ones. Sure, let's do that. Oh no, that was stupid. This just turns them into Knickknack Rogers. That was stupid. I can get a crewmate card from Golden Tire, bitch. Right, yeah, I'm missing one. That is like what I could get. Ah, okay. Okay. He was lagging a bit more behind. Getting slowly close to the bottom of this. Slowly. Okay, let's just do the dragon one more time, I guess. There you go. Or not. Wrong button again. Can I just stand still, please? I don't want to say, why is Chopper not joining in? Of course it's getting a second meter showing. Let's go to set. At least the kills go quicker and quicker. I always like it how I'm like having a bit of a harder time on the first try, but once I like get into the second try, it immediately goes a lot smoother. Which is really interesting, not gonna lie. Does the old guy still have a new quest for me? Chill, dude. Actually, it does. I'm gonna mine you 2 times. I remind you, it was like a fight that's drawing out quite a bit. I need to go to the docks. Because the Quadragon Scale quest was in foreground. There you go. Enjoy. Okay, let's give him maybe a little defensive push.
Yes.
Let's wait. Do you want to look into upgrading any weapons for now? What do I need for you? Growing Islands. Then let's just kill the Griffin real quick. Okay, then let's do a real easy grabbing fight, I guess. This should go really quick. Actually, should just switch over to Sella though for Griffin. I can't change it in fight. Set. Can't really reach him right now. Yeah, I think my equipment is really weak by now. Did I even get a Glotto? If not, I cry. I get two. I will just buy off the last one. Don't tell me, do you want like blue dragon scales now? Yes, you do. Okay. Oh, wait, once avoided the last one. Sweet.
Kindan no hii o tsukau.
Let's give all of them like an upgraded weapon now. Just so I can catching them up will be easier. It's our ice spine. Okay. Let's give you the tier map ball, Omega. This one needs to be Sour Wings now. What is our spines? Come on. Chill.
Mm.
It's giving him a big push.
かいこなしてみせよ。かなり馴染んできたな。射撃精度も上々だぶ。銃のメンテは大事だからな。愛着湧いてきたぜ。仕上がってきたね。肩鳴らしはしまいだ。
Okay, but I think I will leave it that here for today. You did more than enough grinding for one night. next time around, Dexy should be able to go into a higher difficulty. Because... And then, like, in the next 2 days, we'll go ahead and, like, record the story part for the German channel. And, yeah. Just show them. So I can finally unlock Maniac, and then also, with Maniac, I will, like, redeem all of the crew cards. Because then, like, the crew members should join at like a rather high level and mastery, which is reducing the amount of grind I need to do. So yeah. One last thing we can actually check, if we get any rewards from the trophies. Actually do. Enables, I thank you for the follow, though the alerts are not good. Yeah, it's noticing right now that Twitch is not showing alerts and everything properly again. Really annoying. But yeah. Can you like the stream? Seems like you've been lurking. That's nice. Let's see though, if someone's online we can raid. Yeah, it may be a bit weird, but I'm gonna read actually a fellow German streamer, because I also do a stream in German. And she's doing a sub farm right now for like a VTuber model debut. So I'm gonna send you over there. Last time around, she was like doing weirdies during the night, so yeah. That's why I didn't raid last time. So let's give you a raid. Hello. You already said thanks for the stream, but I do hope the others will also enjoy it. Or like the people watching the beauty, if they're watching it. And yeah. Hope I'll be seeing you next time. Be nice over there in Humor's Raid. Just as a side note, she is a German streamer. I just like also do some German streams, so I also want to support them a bit. Just a small warning. But yeah, still, be nice. And with that being said, we will see each other next time. Adieu. Bye-bye.